The thing that I remember most in terms of legacy, I remember it was a struggle. So all of the great anticipation of what it meant quickly kind of faded when you had to deal with the reality of Cleveland at that time and the culture and the attitude of Cleveland at that time, the powers to be, the direction he wanted to take Cleveland. The decisions and policies he was making around trying to rebuild the city. They had gone through a couple of riots. All of these kind of things were going on, and it became a real struggle. That's what I remember.